Hello. 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 That's a beautiful number, guys. Thank you for getting him up there. It's just the beginning for us. It's beginning for us. Not Christmas. If you guys like FS19, I like FS20. If you guys like FS19, please give it a like or give, Lambo a like and subscribe. That really appreciates him, and that really means you guys really like the content that he's producing. Maybe 800. Let's do the next one at 800. We get to 800, maybe Lambo should do a face reveal, like, for right now. Yes!
A thousand subscribers for a face reveal?
No, that's 40K. That's too far.
Probably me making alt accounts.
How about we do like our, what about you do FS19 first? Okay. Wait, we're at 900. Okay, tell and I have to join you until us three members are in or whenever we do. Maybe. That's 3 months. Well, oh, if you got, Please do join the Discord, guys. We really want to talk to you guys on here. Please do enjoy. And please, if you guys want to talk to us. And then some radio RP. This really does help us, so if you do this, David, in the next Greenville update, Lambo will do a whole review about it. I just hit over $100,000 recently. Okay, everyone in the comments, if you like Greenville, should I buy a Nissan GTR? That's $70,000. Put that on when the video comes out. Maybe if everyone hits the like and subscribe button and put the thing what I should buy with my $100,000, or should I save it for the next Greenville update? Because I'm into Chevy, you guys probably are. You guys are into Ford too. I understand, but. Should I buy a Viper? Should I buy a Viper?
Probably like
Should I buy a Viper or should I get the 2009 Navarin Horizon, which is the Nissan GTR?
Nissan.
Let me take the Viper. But Dodge Viper, you gotta get that Dodge Viper. It's expensive, and not just any Viper, it's gotta be the 2008 Bullhorn Plymouth, the super expense, all the biggest, the $250,000 package, which is the Heen Position TT.
For some reason, I would say like a
you buy that.
Wait, what about? Wait, I'm gonna look if there's an RV. I forgot. I know there's an RV.
Yeah, there is an RV. It's the Dura. Comment down below if you guys want to join us and do a video with us. And if you guys want to roleplay with us in Greenville or any other thing, join the Discord. We like talking to people. It gets lonely sometimes.
Man, this reminded me of a game. What game?
I know. We got lonely in the game too.
Well, I'm gonna buy
should this. Should I buy the common Heen variant, the loud guy, or should I buy the Trackhawk?
Trackhawk.
Yeah. It's the two. I want the. We need the 250 variant. The 250,000 variant.
I was
going to
ask.
$250,000 one. Just scroll through it. That's the effort. Yeah, that one. And make it purple. Make it purple. Should I buy a car? Should I buy a car? Should I buy a Volkswagen?
I was gonna ask if someone could buy the back on Advance Pro, Grand Knight Super Crew white version for $52,000.
Ooh. I mean, I would buy a Raptor. The Raptor is pretty fun. Okay, have you ever tried the Raptor? Has anyone heard of the TRX? I don't even have enough money for the freaking TRX. Okay, guys, comment down below if I should get the most. Okay, put the vehicle name down there. Has to be in the frame of $108,000 and below in the expensive toy. It better not cost me all my damn money.
Yeah, I'm broke.
Because what I'm looking at is a Bohem Buffalo T-Rex, the Sandblast Edition. So if you guys have something better than that, maybe I'll get it, and maybe in the next video, you'll see it.
Dude, these
are really impressive. Wait, you sold almost everything? You sold almost everything? Why you sell everything? Now you can make more money.
One question, how do you do a burnout?
I don't know.
I want a drip.
Should I get the Bel Air or the Belco GT500? I should probably wait till what everyone else has. And if it's a truck, guys, in the comments, then you're on my level. It's the next Chevys from the next date, then I'll buy almost all the trucks for the next update's trucks. They're adding a Texas Roadhouse. Texas Roadhouse is the next update. Yeah,
funny. Where are you?
Don't we all want? Should we do a truck show? Should we do a truck show or a role play?
My trucks, please.
I was thinking, wait, how do you have $161,000? Did you sell that Viper? That's my car! Yeah, I have that car, and it actually has a plate for it, because I... Something that's expensive.
I don't know if I can afford it.
Get the gang car. go to the back, get out of that Mustang. Do you see the lowest that Mayflower Rage? The 1958 right next to the Sugai Mun, whatever they call it. Get that car.
Yes, how do you customize your car? Like the truck that I showed you.
Wait, who's in a Ram?
Like the truck that I showed you.
I think you should be on four.
The four that I told you about.
What about you get a dime? You get the. What about you get the 2018 or the 2020? Or you get a 2023 variant of the Dodge.
Good brakes. I'm trying to stop you. Which way? They're adding a Tesla trucks and a Texas. I forgot how to.
So where are we meeting up?
What? Tex? I can't.
So you're just gonna bring? Okay, everyone, we're gonna bring our oldest trucks.
I have a truck that's off the tail.
No, the truck meet. Where everyone bring their oldest truck to the campsite.
Okay, I'm bringing my tail truck. Guys, I got.
If you guys need, I think I have the oldest truck out of the group.
I have an off sale truck.
What is it?
It's the Chevy Rustin.
Okay, go to the campsite and bring your beater trucks. Everyone, bring their beater trucks. Or not like the on sale game ones. Like just bring your like your daily slash, you know, work truck slash, you know, the something you want.
I only have two vehicles, my Dodge and this truck.
I'm gonna be at I'm heading to the campsite soon, so you guys might wanna bring your
I hope mine is okay, because it's
rusted.
Oh, it's over here?
Guys, I think we should go camping first. Guys, I think we should go camping first.
I thought it was
Can we
here.
Go camping first? Can we go camping? At where? At the where? Okay.
Wait, you
I'm
can
just
have,
driving.
You can.
I'm just driving my work. So.
I have a question. Can you have? Do you have admin? Do you have like admin?
Go to bed.
Go to bed. People can have like deal deals.
Go to bed. Go to bed.
Go to bed.
My dog is barking. Get off the bed and get on the ground. Lay down. I'm showing up. Mama, I lay in my truck.
My truck needs to work. Your truck is dirty. My truck is literally broken down. My ears. Dude,
this is how I park.
I don't like my truck. I hate this. I hate myself.
You want to see my door daily? You want to see my daily? Yeah, I also have my 2002 and my 92.
That was good.
Yeah, don't it? It's a diesel. Let me park like a jack wagon. Let me park like a jag wagon.
Guys, I think I'll need a new truck. Guys, I need a new truck.
Can I take Why? Because it's stock rims? I know, but why? I'm just
rating my truck like a 7 out of a 5 out of 5. A 5
I'm
out of
5. I'm going to get mine kind of. Come on, can I drive your truck after he rates it? I want to drive it. I haven't driven one of these beaters in years.
I think I'm wrong. This is like a good work truck.
This is good old theater. How much you want this truck for?
Probably. Otherwise,
hey.
The rust
would be good. You know what? I we're gonna Wait, Grayson.
Yeah.
Guess what, Grayson? I'll let you drive one of my trucks if I can destroy this thing.
Okay, sure.
Okay. What truck do you want? The American Force one?
Yep, that.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna. There's no one else here. I'm gonna go destroy this thing. I'm gonna have a little fun with it. Guys, get ready for me. Get ready for me to wreck this thing. Pretend we didn't. The time we bought this thing, you know, brand new, but then now we're gonna put some dents in it. Huh? Hey, who ready for me to jump the ditch?
Me. Even though it's my truck, I don't want to.
Christian, I just put a dent in your truck.
It's alright, it's trash. I bet it still drives. Yep, it does. This sounds so good.
Tristan, I think your truck just shut down.
It's Grayson, not Tristan.
Alright. Can I just call you Gray for short?
I know someone's name is.
Let me just park this over here. Who dares me to park his truck here?
Me, it's trash anyways, and it's gonna fire. It's gonna be a firework if we put a firework in it.
What's putting a firework in the exhaust pipe?
Yeah, it's going to be a firework after it explodes.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, dude, I'm hungry.
Yeah. Hey, so how's the 6-0 driving you?
It's good. Sounds good when you start
it. She's from Iowa.
It just sounds good.
The Iowa State.
Smells good.
It smells good. It smells good.
Is it a diesel or a gas?
It's a diesel.
Does it roll coal?
I had to switch it up from the 6-0 to the 7-3 because the 6-0 blew up.
Does it roll coal?
I mean, I have the performance chip in it. I mean, I could install it right at the moment. I can install it right now. Hey, the only reason why I go to Iowa is because I bought this thing in Iowa. And also, yes, I stopped at Casey's once. And then I went to Texas Roadhouse. And then that's when I blew the motor in the 6-0.
Wait, let me turn off the... I just turned off the blinkers.
Let me install the performance chip. There you go.
I'll take a cheeseburger, fries and pretzels. And, cookie dough cluster, chocolate shake, instead, no cookie dough shake, but only a chocolate shake, and then soda, and that's gonna be Fanta. Me.
Me, I will.
I want to see what it sounds like in here.
Hey, that's my. Can I? I want to try that truck. That's. I want to try it.
I'm trying to start it. Wait.
No. Kicks her. Kicks the truck. Let me give her. Let me give her a try.
Kicks the truck. Pushes truck.
Yeah, that's how I bought her. The food truck's driving away. The food truck's driving away.
My food.
The food.
My food.
No, you're riding with him.
Dude, come back!
Lambo, you and me could just stay here. You and me could stay here and let's just sit around. I can't, my game will lag out if I
can't. I touched his booty! Stop it!
Opens tailgate, just slams it on the ground.
Break.
Oh, that tailgate's destroyed. Ow, you hit me. There's a dent in the back bumper. I wonder how that happened.
Ow. He's coming back. Coming back, I'm pretty sure. There's dents in here. I'm trying to stop him.
I got my food.
No, you don't. Yes. He's coming. He's trying to crash me. Oh.
Let him just do it. Let's just see him fly by.
I got him. Go down the road, I got him stuck. I have him pinned. It's down the highway.
The way
no,
I talk,
no, he's down the highway.
I got it from a pop product of a kneeling down in a town where the doors don't lock. And there's a million other people like me from a scene, a little more poke, dunk, and pop.
It's on my truck.
I didn't choose being born in the sticks, and I'll be damned if I sound like something I ain't. For some folks, a back road gets old, but for me, it just came. Cause I'm from a small town, Southern Town crowd. We're sipping clear, taking beer on a Friday night. Every country girl got all the cut off. Shaking her head, take a trip, buddy, tell me I'm a liar. So circle up big trucks around a fire. Stick kicking up some dust
behind the tires.
It's kind of cliche, but hey, just take it from me. You're still going down out in the country.
No, great. Can you take let's go to the campsite.
I'm sorry, there's dents.
Someone now, someone's out there.
That's what I want. I want to take this thing to the campground and so I can take this thing off-roading. Put a couple more dents in her. You know, well, you know, I hope everyone has a great day, and we'll see you all in the next video, and just remember, the horn's always louder than the engine.
You sure?